Like that fucking grizzly bear that ran up that tree. Have you seen that YouTube video? This guy's sitting, he's in a fucking tree with like a bow and arrow trained on this black bear. And the black bear looks up and sees him. And within 2 seconds, it runs up the tree next to him and is above him. And they're sitting there like going, dude, what the fuck? Holy shit, what the fuck? They're like freaking out. And I don't know why. I was rooting for the bear. I wanted the bear to maul that guy. I just think it's fucked up to go out and shoot a bear or an elk or a moose. You know what I mean? Can we just keep it with cows and chickens? Isn't that enough? Fish. You know, all the fish that get fucking killed. I swear to God. I swear to God. The more I don't know. I look into that shit. It's just brutal. You know, where I go hiking in California, when I hike. And by the way, I do wear short shorts with aerobic socks when I hike. There's a fucking mountain lion. There's a mountain lion in the canyon. And that's been freaking me out. And they have these cameras set up all over the place. And over the last couple of years, they've taken pictures of them. They just took a picture of the thing recently. And I swear to God, it looks horrible. And what they're speculating it happened is the thing is eating coyotes that eat rats, that eat the rat poison that people put out, you know, to kill the rats. And if you saw this thing, you know, I am terrified of getting mauled. Okay, I'm terrified of the ocean, getting eaten by a shark, getting pulled out by the riptide, and getting mauled. Any of that fucking shit. Any shit that involves me. I just can't imagine when one of those cats is you're walking, right? Just reaches out and grabs you, okay? Just and turns you into like this rag doll. How little fucking control you have. Your ability to fight back. It's like, dude, you're fighting fucking Edward Scissorhands, but fast, you know? Or like Freddy Krueger on all feet. Just that alone. You ever get scratched by a fucking house cat? It fucking kills. Can you imagine a goddamn mountain lion just grabbing you and pulling you over to its fucking mouth? Oh, God, feeling that breath on your neck. Jesus Christ. I'm fucking terrified of those things. That's just a mountain lion, which is like a house cat compared to a tiger, right? So, but I saw the thing's face. It's just like, that's terrible. It's fucking terrible, man. So, I don't know. I'm not trying to get all PETA on you here. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm all over the fucking place this week.